New tonight, NOAA is relocating its Norfolk facility to Naval Station Newport in Rhode Island. In a statement to 10 on your side, NOAA says the move is based on several studies that determined it's no longer operationally or economically feasible to maintain the Marine Operations Center Atlantic in Norfolk. NOAA says there will be no reduction in its ship operations in the Norfolk and Chesapeake Bay areas. The timeline for the relocation has not yet been determined.